Boys lacrosse, Cape Elizabeth hosting Falmouth in a battle of the unbeatens. Cape Elizabeth taking control in the second quarter. Caden Lee passes to Colin Campbell, who puts the Capers up 72. Then late in the first half, Campbell does it himself. Cape Elizabeth stays unbeaten with the 14-5 win.